like one more burpee. Alternate side plank, hip forward, touch, hand touch. So you here. One. Two. Tomato burpee. So you here. Your crunch. So you go here. Spot up Ruby. Here. So that's the first round. Now the second round. One. fortunate. So yeah, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Next is Commando Ruby. So you here. Leg your arches. Then spun for me. Let's warm up body weight. Now next is heat. First one is clean and place. Clean and place and to push press increasing. So you do clean and press, then push press, then do second. to do two push press. Alright, so the next is half makers to snatch. So you just use the one dumbbell to one hand and then do one push up and one row, then up to do snatch. And the next is hand clean. Hand clean is always the dumbbell. You can just use your barbell. And fourth, split, then snatch burpees. So you here, and then burpee. And final one is barbell cleans to deadlift, increasing for the deadlift. So you cleans and then back to deadlift and cleans and back to deadlift. Alright, so the press and 4 next is half length paper. So you do low up to snatch, stagger push up, low this one, hand cleans. So you thank you. than Burby. Next, bubbly, bubble your knees, so you can then deadlift. Cleanse. Oh. purse to snatch, and then hand cleans hand. So I will do alternate man maker, half man makers to do the alternate 10 reps. Alright, so you can do one arm for 10 reps, just 10 reps of all for each arm. I will do alternate. I have no much energy today, so here. Use your dumbbell, and I will try dumbbell instead. Hand cleans hand. So, the list for a while. Next says it's store body. Just wait. The next is the low body heat and then reps. So hip. Hand wing. Hand wing. Lunge. So hip. Dead thing to squat. You do. Squat. Side step. So, why you smile? Reverse lunge to kettlebell pass. So you hear the pass. Bridge. So you here. You here. reps. Two moves, 10 reps. That's the squat. And then kettlebell deadlift. You can use a single dumbbell, heavy single dumbbell, and to do. Alright, so I will do the 10 reps of side steps squat with the 18 kilogram barbell. So here. So that's the lower body heat. Then next is upper body heat. Body heat. First one, switch foot, mountain climbers to on the press. Alright, so I use bike here. T-raise push-up and chest press to pull over. And back flat will be. And fifth is a dominant curse. I did some dominant curse yesterday, so I will do Y. Why bicep curves? you hear? And then T-Race, Pusha. Pusha and T-Race. Then chest press to pull over. So I would just use the fly current to do chest press and pull over. The next back fry for me. Here you back fry for me. nervous. Just press. Going to narrow chest press, 2, 4. Five for me. Now, next, it's 10 reps, 2 moves. T reps push up, and then down leg curls or wide bicycle. Just your favorite. You can choose the back fly, or you can choose the chest press to pull over, whatever your best, and then your favorite, and or you the moves you want to practice more. And so the first one is T-Rex push-ups and 10 reps. I will do the body weight only, so alternate 10 reps. And okay, so here, so here, push up to the wrist. 1, 2, 3. And then yes, bicycle. I'll use a white bicycle, 2 shoulder press. I will just do a regular bicycle to shoulder press. Okay, so next, cardio on the abs cheat. It's a 3 switch lunge to front kick. And next is ball pass. And third one is a 10 high knee to drop and pop up. one is star crunches. And final one is single leg burpees. So that's good. We just finish it. honest. Single library. 2 moves, reps, 10 reps. So first one is 10 reps the punches. And next is a single leg burpees. So then we'll go for full body and then I feel the first heat part is very difficult to me, and now lower body, then upper body, and then cardio. So, okay, finish it. Okay, and thank you for watching. I will do a short yoga practice later. Okay, so thank you for watching. See you next time.